Mexican police uncovering a massive drug tunnel leading right into the United States. Take a look at this. Brand new pictures showing a nearly 1,800-foot passageway. It has ventilation, a lighting system, and also a railway to get the drugs to San Diego. Nice. Police finding more than 2 tons of pot inside that tunnel. Local reports claim that that tunnel is owned by the cartel, once led by the notorious drug lord El Chapo.